chief nurse of Mercy Community Hospital, Sister Francisca Marbeta, to lead us in the invocation. Please be informed that the prayer will then be followed by our Philippine National Anthem, and may I request everyone to please stand.
Surrounding us here this day and still tomorrow. We come this morning grateful for your spirit in this present moment in time. Even in our amazing graduation, grateful that we may at least recognize each other's name despite all the years of aging. Grateful for all those who have faithfully spent.
Thank you.